the father of bluegrass, Bill Monroe. They're both born in 1911, a few months apart. And thought we'd play a song by Bill Monroe since I couldn't find any written by Ronald Reagan. Called Can't You Hear Me Call? These are long nights I've known since you left me all alone. My worried soul, my little dark worried soul.
Thank you so much.
Thank you all. Nice one.
Okay, thank you all.